with a new and interesting topic. And the name of the topic is bathroom. See what this boy is doing. He is taking bath. Where do we take a bath? In the bathroom. And what do you see in the bathroom? We see bucket, mug, bathtub, towel, shower, mirror, and there are many more other things that we see in the bathroom. So now let's discuss the topic. See, this is the picture of a toothpaste. We use it to clean our teeth. Next is shampoo. Shampoo is used to wash our hair. Now come to the next picture. This is the picture of a toilet seat. Whenever you use the toilet seat, you should always flush it after using it. आपको हर यूज के बाद इसको फ्लश करना चाहिए. Now move on to the next picture. This is a picture of a wash basin. Can you see a wash basin here? We wash our hands, our face with soap in wash basin. Next is bucket. क्या करते हैं bucket में? We fill water in the bucket. Bucket में पानी भर के नहाते हैं ना? Now come to the next picture. This is the picture of a brush. Brush your teeth 2 times in a day. 2 times means when you get up in the morning and before going to bed. रात को सोने से पहले आपको 2 times ब्रश करना चाहिए. Next is tap. Turn off the tap. You should turn off the tap after using it. What is this? Everyone knows. This is the picture of a soap. This soap smells good. This is towel. We use towel to wipe our wet hands and a wet body. Dry yourself with a towel.